Incroyable. How you're alive sitting here is a miracle to me. You're lucky that your government intervened. That Interpol was brought in at all. For something as serious as this, 3 highly decorated members of the Russian government murdered in cold blood on Russian soil by former SHIELD agents. In another time, we would have found you 3 feet below the ice, if we found you at all. You must have something to say for yourself.
I'd like a cheeseburger, medium, with cheddar cheese, ketchup, mayo, lettuce, and tomato. And some curly fries, crispy.
Miss Morse. I am your only ally here. There's no one else to help you, nowhere to run. So tell me, what were you doing in Siberia?
Malik's convoy heading our way.
Oh, I really should stretch before running.
Wait, where's the... I thought I had it.
I've been cooped up in a jet. It's exactly conducive to blood flow.
Where's the target designator?
Oh, here. I got it. Here you go, love.
Bird to Zephyr, painting target. Do you copy?
Copy that, Bird.
Target's lit. We're tracking now. Okay, it looks like Malik's convoy's heading for this decommissioned power plant about 30 kilometers away.
Dead in the middle of nowhereville, Siberia.
Yeah, if Malik and his Russian patsy want to build some inhuman sanctuary, why not build it someplace nice and sunny?
Same reason they don't put a prison camp in Malibu. Not in my backyard.
That's what the sanctuary really is going to be, isn't it? A prison camp.
We'll see what Bobby and Hunter find when they get there.
Zephyr to Bird, we have Malik's convoy and can guide you to them, but you're going to need some transport. Will that be a problem?
Hey, Trigilis!
Nah, I think we're good.
Chop, chop.